The people of this nation have spoken. They've delivered us a clear victory, a convincing victory, a victory for we the people.